Almost 400 years ago, African Americans were brought to this continent in chains. Stripped of their dignity, torn from their families, they never surrendered till they were free. Don't dishonor them by becoming a slave to heroin, cocaine, and crack. Make no mistake, drug abuse is the new slavery.